Rider, I caught sight of a strange rock formation in the desert that looks alien, even for Enoch. I suspect it might be the remains of a meteorite that crashed a long time ago. If you retrieve samples from those rocks, perhaps we could better understand what happened there.
Looks like the Pharaohs built a camp in the impact crater.
Thank you.
There's a passage leading below the meteorite. Yep. Reeks of monsters. Beasts found themselves a pod. I'm gonna ask if they're willing to give it back. Found a pod down here guarded by monsters. I've secured it. And plenty of rock samples for you to play with.
Perfect. I can't wait to run the tests.
Act is granted.
Strange that the monsters are interested in the pods. Perhaps they're drawn to the humming from the electronics inside.
Or they're just attracted to big shiny things.